a very warm welcome to all our viewers. So before we start, let me ask you a simple question. Right, what is the first thing that comes to your mind when you talk about science? Since you describe science in a matter or in a way or in a single word, for example. Right, for some it is also curiosity or maybe a subject which never ends in limits or something like that. On the other hand, people generally take science as something quite boring or meaningless. Right. For those people who take science for granted here, they are solutions. So let me present you a simple but an awe-inspiring documentary, which perhaps will change the existing mindset of many of us. Actually, the truth is that we cannot spend a movie without science in one way or the other, right? So you want to know how will we are solutions for that? That's why we started talking, right? For that, we will have to move to National Science Center, right? One of the most amazing places to understand the significance of science in our everyday lives.
Yes, we very strongly feel so. Primarily because you might have experience with the kind of science teaching that is done in schools.
Yes.
You don't have enough scope for doing some hands-on work. And any science teaching must involve a lot of experimentation, asking questions, innovativeness in study. So all these things, if you want to experience all these things, you must integrate the education system with science centers. Then only it is possible to ignite the minds of them.
Yeah, sure. But moreover, the students are only getting demotivated. They think science has no scope, we need to study very long, and maybe we get a chance or not. So do you think it is...
First of all, those who are interested in science, if you see by history, by example, you will find that they are not primarily interested in commerce. Commerce, when I say commerce, I mean that the income that the profession is going to give. So, it is not that we want all the students who study science to become scientists.
Yeah, sure.
But even if 10% of them become real scientists, they start practicing science, it will be a great service for the country.
Yeah.